What is up, my friends? It is time for another edition of Magic Pro StarCraft Bro. That is me. I am the Magic Pro. I am the StarCraft Bro. For those who don't know, StarCraft's my fun game of choice. I may play Magic all day, stream Magic all day, write articles and record videos about Magic all day, travel to Magic tournaments all weekend, Magic, 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 but my downtime, I like to watch StarCraft and occasionally play. I'd say I get to play about once a month, so not very often, but when I do, I often stream it here for you fine folks in a show I like to call Magic Pro StarCraft Pro. I'm a Platinum 1 StarCraft player. I've touched Diamond 3 once. Looking to touch it again. Zerg only. Don't even know how to play the other races. Let's go. I'm going to be rusty as hell. It's going to be fun. We got Burnsy hanging out in the background. All right, Burnsy, what are you doing? Dredge for life, Zerg for life. Haven't played in 5 years. I haven't played in a month or two. Me and John played a few days ago. I've been teaching John how to play, and I got to play one game before John played. So I've played one game in the last, I don't know, month? 2 months, maybe? I did win the game, though, so. Are you in no matches here? What's going on here? As you can see, I am Platinum 1. I was Diamond twice, according to this. So, Diamond, a little out of my league. But I do play okay when I get in a groove. The problem is getting in a groove, you know? Alright, we're playing a mirror. I hate the mirror. Ugh, this map new? Looks like every other map. Zerg, 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 zerg. I hate the mirror. The mirror is usually a large amount of microing banelings and zerglings, and it's very fast and very crazy. And I don't operate very well under those circumstances, but that's okay. Spawn more overlords, they say. They told me to spawn more overlords. Pretty big entrances here. It looks like the old map, I don't know, one of the old maps. They're always adding new stuff to the map pool. Why don't I play StarCraft 1? Because I'm not 14 years old. I used to play StarCraft 1 when I was 14 years old. All the time. But now it's the year 2018, so I play StarCraft 2. No lings coming yet. That's good. What are we doing? Banelings, roaches. I guess. Banelings, I guess. They fast expanded. Yeah, let's get some banelings in here. I didn't get speed. I didn't get speed. Oh my god, that's a problem. they're looking to roach up. They're gonna roach up. I'm gonna take a third. That's really vulnerable. Let's take this third, I guess. They're both pretty vulnerable. Get my speed done. They're making beanlings. Like they're going to roaches. Shit. 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 They are moving out. We require more vesping gas. So more of yours. Our forces are under attack. This has been a very bad game by me. Have actual no economy. Just have nothing. It's a terribly played game. No economy, no workers, no units. Thank you. Just terrible. Just terrible game. Just unbelievably terrible, dude. Could not have played that game worse. Hi, everyone. How's it going? Opponent says, glad I unsubbed and now I unfollow. I've never played StarCraft 2, and I heard StarCraft 1 was better, and I was really just asking, but why? But thanks for a rude response. What do you want from me? You know, you ask me a question, I'm not gonna pat you in the head and, you know, like, I don't play because I don't play that. If you think it's rude, then don't sub and don't follow. I don't know what to tell you here. You know? Let's play again. Start clicking your mouse as fast as possible. Yes, StarCraft is really, really hard, Ninja. It is, at times, more fun to play than watch. As we saw that game where I just played horribly. What's up, Thorn? We're playing StarCraft. StarCraft 2, the best strategy game, real-time strategy game ever made. Basically, it's aliens versus humans. I'm the aliens. There's bug aliens, there's humans, and there's fancy high-tech aliens. This map is weird. Thanks, Walker. Appreciate that.
Keep up the great magic, advised Jim. Enjoy a C2A fellow New Yorker.
This map is weird. You know what? Let's make this Overlord go like here, I guess. That's a lot of bits. Thanks, Walker. Alright, I'm gonna do it. 18. Oh, yeah, hatch. How am I doing? Go faster. Yeah, StarCraft 1, after playing StarCraft 2, it's pretty hard to play StarCraft 1. All of the great little things that are better about StarCraft 2 are just make playing StarCraft 1 a real chore. Like, in StarCraft 1, you can only have 12 units per group. I play Zerg. My group's gonna have 40 Zerglings in it, you know, minimum. So, they're not Zerg. Not a very safe gold patch. Pretty safe third. Shit. Speed. Late on my speed. We got some Terrans here. What's this guy doing? And if only I finished my stupid thing faster. What are you guys doing? What are they doing? This person have any idea what they're doing? Factories. Make a million workers. I think they're going to be working into a... It's like they're going mech? Yeah. That's not good. But spread that creep. A long way to that base. I'm gonna try and do a little baneling drop. Some money from Mutalisks. I'm not sure what they're doing. They're kind of like not doing anything. Baneling drop. Gotta love baneling drops. Banelings are suicide units that explode on contact and deal massive damage. Here they come. And here come the Mutalisks, and that's the game. Opponent seems pretty... Their name was Fartqueef. That's good. Opponent did not seem very good. They seemed like a pretty true beginner. Yeah, I mean, they... I mean, okay, I'll take it. They were diamond once in their life, sure.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, they did not seem particularly skilled. They just made some slow hellions and tried to roast a toasty my banelings, but... StarCraft action. Don't think I played that game particularly well. My drop is slow. Have I heard the Baneling song? I don't think so. Alright, Terran again. What is this map? This map is pretty wild. All these new maps. It's new technology. Looks like a Protoss something or other. What are you doing? Go, get over there. What are you doing? Crap. That was slow. Slow start. Slow start. This map is so, like, weird. Seems very droppable. Like, this main... this natural is, like, far away. They're Terran. This is their natural. Don't seem to see much. Somewhere useful you can go? Here, maybe? It's not super useful. That time we got our timing reasonably well. Aside from being supply blocked, that's a thing. It's a casual supply block. I want to use you to go there, and I want to use you to go see what's going on over there. I want to make more overlords. I think I made like one too many Zerglings, or one pair too many. Alright, looks like Marine Marauder. Means we're going into Zerglings and Banelings. What's up, Coral? Welcome back, my friend. Thanksgiving's great. Had leftovers for dinner. How was yours? Awesome, I hope. How's everyone's Thanksgiving? far away base here. Two liberators? Get out! We'll tech up here a little bit. Stop making drones. That's a bad thing. I shouldn't do that. Banelings! Banelings!
Thank you.
put it speed right now. I'm playing ladder. I am platinum one. Not playing very well this game. Truth be told. What a hard position to attack into, honestly. Medivac's coming. Like, I don't really have a plan right now. I'm kind of like in containment mode. I guess it's fine. I only have one base. Like, it's not the end of the world. But right, they're kind of just, like, contained. I'm building a reasonably sized army. This is a weird little pathway here. They're coming. My army is quite large. That's a lot of marines, though. Three legs. This opponent also seems very bad. I do not feel like I've been playing very well in any of these games, but I kind of keep winning. Like, that was a obviously terribly terrible engagement from my opponent. What? Just barely started a third. Oh, they've seen me, which is bad. It's hard to get. Hello. I'd say a lot of liberators. Jesus Christ. Oh, this doesn't shoot from so far away. They're so far away. How can they shoot that far? Ultralisks are the proper. I mean, I don't think I played well at all. Upgrade of +4 range on Liberators? Man. Yeah, I feel like I played really bad that game. My opponent just didn't play well at all. This has been a really sloppy two games there. I feel like I've just played very badly and my opponent just played worse. I just don't have a good plan there. I just don't know what to do. I have a lot of trouble against Terran, like, breaking through. They were Diamond 3? What is going on? They changed the ranking system or something? Man. Sloppy play. Terran again? Ugh, alright. How's it going? Everybody shooting and welcome to the stream. My name's Jim Davis. Magic Pro. StarCraft Bro. Proving why I'm a Magic Bro. I'm not playing particularly well here, but that's okay. We're doing our best. We're having some fun, and you know, you don't gotta play great. You just gotta win, I guess. So, I was Diamond 3 once, yes, but I feel like I was playing well when I was in Diamond 3. Both those last opponents did not seem like they had solid plans or anything they were doing. What happened? Why am I all off kilter here? Did I, like, not make a drone when I started the game? That would be bad. I screwed something up here. We're way off of our build order.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Yeah, I don't know what I did. Playing macro, that's how I often play. Kind of like grindy, just defend macro, but I don't really do that anymore. That's how I used to play. I don't really have a preferred style, honestly. I kind of just try and not screw up. I don't play often enough to have a good, like, build order down. Or should I just build orders? Build orders in StarCraft are kind of like deck lists in Magic, where you follow a certain strategy and you try to execute the same thing every game. And you can use different ones at different times. Some are fast, some are slow, some are controlling, some are all in. Proxy hatch? They're going for a fast expand here. I need to see what they're doing. If they're going mech or... Stupid Reaper.
Our forces are under attack.
What are you doing? I guess I'm my Overlord in too soon.
We require more minerals. Our forces are under attack.
Big drone up. I'm gonna go roaches, I think.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Alright, well, they've scouted me. Spores in mineral lines? I don't think I need that.
We require more minerals.
Put one here. They're scanning pretty frequently. Trying to go for a nice roach push here. Gotta make sure my timing is good. And a bunker. It's hard to see much else. Roach time.
Not enough energy.
We're behind a little bit here. This 1-1's gonna finish, but we're not really. Hello. Pretty hard to have a timing when you're supply blocked. They're gonna have fucking tanks by the time I get here. You can see I've neglected my economy too much this game. There's your tanks. Oh, I didn't do my next upgrades. That's so bad.
Our forces are under
super dead this game. This person's a lot better than my previous opponents. Like, a lot better than my previous opponents. They're kind of everywhere. They're, like, messing with my creep. They're doing literally everything right. They're getting in, they're getting out. God damn it. Maximum supply. Okay. Good fight, good fight. Excellent.
Vespian guys are exhausted.
Good. How did I win this fight? Jeez, hiders are good. Oh, they have a whole new army. But okay. Heh. Not even taking a gas here? Great.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't know how to win games like this. How do we ever beat this army? How do I beat 50 siege tanks and 50 Vikings? New sub! Not Jake. What's up, Not Jake? Like, my drone count wasn't super high, but I mean, I had tons of bases going and stuff. They just have an absurdly maxed out army. I mean, that opponent was much, much better than my last few opponents. Like, significantly better. And they were only platinum one? I don't even believe that. Like, that opponent played obscenely better than my previous two opponents. That opponent just did everything right, applied pressure, poked in the right spots, kept my creep under control, attacked me here and there. They weren't great, but they were just much better than my previous opponents were. Like, I don't know how to beat an army like that. I just don't know what to do. I guess you just gotta get the tanks and they're out of position, but once I built all those Vikings, my Broodlords didn't do anything. I guess I should have just built more Corruptors, I guess. So I could fight back against the Vikings. Terran again. This base seems... This map is so hard to attack into. Like, it's so hard to, like, get attack them into this, like, little corner here. People still do Smurf accounts? What's a Smurf account? Yeah, I don't like this map. Yeah, I definitely didn't get around super well. What am I doing? This natural is so far away, too. I was gonna baneling bust this person, I think. Smurf playing on a low. I mean, that person was not, like, that good. They just were significantly better than my previous two opponents. Who you calling an easy win? Huh? Huh? The roaches have so long to go around, though. Like, they just... Alright, they're going fast. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna make a Roach Ravager push. I'm just gonna do a much better job than I did last time. Oh my god, what an annoying map. This ledge right here, are you kidding me? Who designed this map? This person also seems much better than my last few opponents. And I'm not even making stuff. Fucking shit. So much supply. Got him. They have tanks up here. It's the worst. How can they shoot from so- This map is awful! How is this map so shitty? Alright, cool. I guess they wasted all their money on Liberator range and stuff. They just didn't have anything? Alright. There you go, Roach timing, 750. Like, this map feels so Terran-centric. This spot right here to jump back and forth with the Reaper seems insane. Liberators can just go over here and kill everything. This spot right here is, like, so hard to attack into. You just put tanks right here. This map feels so Terran-centric. What's up, Buzzboy? StarCraft's dope. It's extremely difficult, but very fun to play. How's everyone doing?
Magic Pro!
StarCraft Bro! Veto the map? How do I do that? I never do that. Done. Vetoed. Such a casual noob. That's great. Good call on the veto. Post your race in chat. What's your favorite race? Zerg. Obviously. I feel like I'm playing very sloppy. I never have a good plan. I just kind of play. I don't have any build orders. I just kind of do stuff. What's up, Captain Brown Eye? It's Aaron again. Alright. I'm going to go for a three hatch opening. No gas. I want to have some sort of plan, you know? Why no 12 pool? I'll cheese the next Zerg opponent that I play with the Einstein Spine Crawler. A streamer I watch named Golden does this pretty insane, like, cheese 12 pool rush where he builds, like, a Spine Crawler in their base. Like, it's cool. I'll do it. I can pull it off once in a while. I'm not as good as he is at it, obviously, but... Shit, they saw me. God, they saw me again? You fucking asshole. Oh shit. I was bussing around so hard with the... Alright, they are fast expanding. So are we. This is not a proxy, this is a just a blocker. They're fast expanding, they're not proxying. creepers. Ah shit, I didn't put anything on a stupid thing. Banshees. You want some more of this? Why can't I hit these things? That was the first game I think I've played well. What do you think, chat? I should have taken a fourth, yeah, but I was so focused on attacking. I had a lot of money I didn't spend. I didn't play great, but I think I just had a solid plan, and I did a good job executing it. Triple hatch. Don't need to hit their army if you hit their base. Yeah, sure. Just saturated three bases really fast, got roaches, and killed them. Okay. What time is it? Left for midnight? I got a few more games in me. My opponent was being ranked. They've been diamond seven times. They were a competent opponent. Okay. A backup spire? I never had a first spire. Protoss for the first time tonight. Oh, you mean just like made a spire? I don't think we were close to spire yet. I think we had that game in hand pretty well with our ground units. I should have made a fourth if it went bad. That's what I should have done. While I was attacking, I needed to be taking another base. It's not that fast yet. Honestly, run back the no gas three hatch opening. Seems harder here. This map seems a little harder to defend on. Yeah, let's do it. Is this the best third? I don't even know. Has scouted me. There they are. are going for a fast expansion also, which I think favors my opening here. They're already up too. Oh wow, I didn't make a thing. I'm behind a queen. A little behind on drones this game. Not sure what they're doing. Approach time. Ah, shit, I didn't get my upgrades. I'm bad. That's bad. Had a plan. Sentries and shit. Gotta get these boys on the move over here. Where them overlords at? Okay. I think we're in better shape than our opponent here. Process. Gotta tech up a little here. Yeah, you dead. You dead, son. Thank you. Yeah, opponent's been dead for a while. Yeah, but alright, thank you. The three base is working pretty well. It's forcing me to get my economy going. I stopped doing the three base thing because I have a real problem with spending my money. As you can see, I have like 4,000 minerals. If these are all units, the game would have been over even faster, but... Cool. I should have just been teching up and gotten right to Broodlords. That person was Diamond 3. Okay. Cool. Cool. Excuse me. Sorry, guys.
If you folks are just tuning in, you're watching Magic Pro.
StarCraft Pro. Climbing my way up the platinum ladder here. We found a strategy and we're sticking to it. Unless you're playing Zerg. Oh, nope. Einstein Spinecrawler time. You watch this. Einstein Spinecrawler. I should have built the... I think I screwed it up already. It's supposed to be pool first, I think, before the Overlord. Shit.
We require more minerals.
Shit, they saw me. I can't get in on this base without them seeing me. Shit. Whatever. We screwed it up. We screwed it up. You're supposed to build the spine crawl over here and then walk it over. I screwed it up. I completely screwed it up. This bait, you can't do it on this one. You do it on a map where you can sneak in your drone, and then you build a hatchery right here. You cancel it and then build a spine crawler where the hatchery was, out of sight of them. Let it finish, send all your workers in, send in 6 zerglings, and then the workers, the zerglings, and the spine crawler all arrive at the same time and you kill them. But apparently it's not possible on this map because there's no space to sneak in your guy. They can see everything. So that's just hella lame, honestly. I guess I could have built it down here and walked it up the ramp. So that's my unfamiliarity with the map pool there. Whatever. That person would have beaten us anyway. They were master. The 7-time master? Yeah, that's a joke. Whatever. Would have gotten crushed. My ZVZ is bad anyway. You can tell how infrequently I play, because I feel like they change the map pool like literally every week. But it's only because I play like once a month. Alright, we're trying it again. Can I do it on this map? Probably. I can get around here. I saw my drone. Shit. Okay, we're in. Working so far. Einstein spine crawler. Einstein spine crawler. That's how you do it. That's what I was trying to do last game. They went hatch first. You sneak it in. This one you can actually sneak the guy in. Other one you couldn't sneak him in. So that was definitely executed better than last time. So you get there, your spine crawler should be planted before their pool even finishes. And you have all your drones and 6 Zerglings and a spine crawler versus not much. Get some hype in chat for the Einstein spine crawler, please. That's my favorite StarCraft streamer, Golden, used to do that one. They were diamond too. That felt good. Zerg again? Alright, we're doing it again. Make a few more units this time. I don't know if that's right or not. Oh, they saw me. Go. We screwed it up, but we're all in. Don't have a choice. 12 pool worker rush. Without a spine crawler, it's a lot harder. I'm not gonna lie. Thank you. You guys work on that. Alright, that was just an actual 12 pool. Cheesing for days. They didn't even make a... They went spawning pool first. I should do this every time. They went pool first and still lost. And I didn't. And I screwed up. They went pool first, and I screwed up the spine crawler because I didn't get it down. Like the getting the spine crawler built, pre-built, and walking it in when your guys attack is like the most important part. And I screwed that up, and I still just killed them. Cool. Guess who's back? Back again. Diamond 3. Tell your friends. Our bot was gold. Baleen. They might have canceled the hatch. That's true. That's fair. Nice job. Look at us. She's in our way. So we play an extreme macro game against Terran and Protoss, and we play cheesy games against Zerg mirrors. Alright. Massive Tron, turn 3 Karn. Let's see if we can stop the turn 3 Karn here. Back to triple hatch, no gas, into roaches. I just play on the streamers that I watch play. That was Golden's Einstein spine crawler, and the vibe the triple hatch, no gas is all vibe. Pretty close third here. What's the object of his game? Kill your opponent. There's humans, aliens, and bug aliens. I'm the bug aliens, and you just gotta kill your opponent, basically. Real-time strategy game. Oh my god. Bunker rushing us. Or proxying us, I should say.
We require
This changes my plans a little bit. Slowlings suffer here a bit. Ooh, what's this?
The high cluster is under attack.
Shit. I stopped sending workers over there? Oh my god. I think I spent too much money on my defense here. Yeah, they left. Now we gotta text Rich and drone up real fast. Because we are... way behind now. I spent so much money on these Zerglings. And they ain't even fast. Slowlings all day.
Thank you.
I mean, just gotta build a million roaches here. And take him down. That sucked. That's a problem. I think we're in trouble. Not a good fight. Not a good fight. Take off the escape. Are you kidding me? This person is better than me. We need to take another base here. They're literally just trying to take every base on the map. Oh my god, they have Thors already? Now what? They have a lot of Thors. This person seems good. We're just super dead. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I don't know what my proper counter is supposed to be. Ultralisks? I mean, it's obviously too late for that. I'm just super dead. And they were a lot better than me. Like, they were just much, much better. They were able to attack while also building bases and defending. They just did everything right. Don't fight the army. It was in my base destroying everything. Like, how do you beat six Thors with Hellions around them and tanks, you know? Like, I just don't know how to beat that composition. I guess Hydralisks. The problem is I murder their base, but then I just die because I can't beat their army. So their army just marches through my base and kills everything, right? Like, Stormhosts are cool, but that requires a lot of money. I didn't really have the economy for that because I didn't build enough bases. I wasted too much time and minerals fighting off their proxy. I just didn't properly come out of their proxy attack. I made up 100 million Zerglings that didn't do anything. What did I just do? I wasn't even paying attention. Oh my god, I built... That's a really fast hatch. Right, I don't spend my money nearly fast enough. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing here. I took this hatch, like, extremely fast. For some reason. But we're doing it, so let's do it. Get him, Ma. I'm not sure what those SUVs were doing. Morning, catch you plane. Thank you. Roach, fuck. Supply blocked. He's the man. Thanks for following. Welcome. Roaches. All right, our 1-1's about to finish. We're about to make a roach push for the ages. Coming in. This is a bad fight for me, I think. That's a lot of Marines. This is not a big attack force. Yeah, bad idea. Oh shit.
A creep tumor is under attack. We require more minerals.
Bane Langs. The final showdown. That was good. Sort of not really. And by good, I mean I'm gonna die, but I definitely did an okay job of engaging there. Their army was much better than mine. They have so many fucking medevacs. And oh, this person's so much better than me, it's unreal. Can't compete with this. Well, look at this army. I can't beat this army. What am I supposed to do about this? How do I beat this army? Nothing ever dies. I need Hydralisks. That person just seemed unbelievably better than me. At least we learned a little bit. We got to, like, our engagement against the tanks actually was pretty good. We, like, hit our guys off, hit from different sides, and we took out a pretty big army. Like, it's past one. Jeez, I gotta go to bed. Maybe roaches are just a bad call against like mass marines. So I just want zerglings and banelings. I just have a real hard time attacking Terran players. Let's go so slow. How come it's 2018, this game's been out for 10 years, and I can't fast forward quickly to the next part? Like, why does it go so slow? My computer can run like 40 bajillion operations per second, and it can't fast forward. So at this point, they have more workers than me. That's bad. That's really bad. Have I started making army yet? I did make. These roaches should be workers. Yeah, I just made roaches for no reason. I have 21 army supply. If that was all drones, it would have been fun. What's up, 3HD? No, I don't. Of course, you're not bugging me. This is my job. You pay my bills. Always say hi. Don't be shy. Let me kill some workers here. Yeah, I had plenty of queens to defend this. I didn't need all those army units. 51. At this point, they had marines. At this point, I was getting my upgrades. I don't know why I got that. Making overlords and a spine crawler. Still only have 50 drones. Yeah, these roaches needed to be. I just need to have some zerglings out here so that I can keep making drones, and the second I see them push out, I can make a bunch of guys. What's up, base player? Yeah, this game is awesome. This is one of the best games ever made. My creep spread was good. This game wasn't bad. I played better. You mean Ross Merriam's deck that he built that he didn't share with his friend and teammate? It's good. Yeah, they take the third here. It's a pretty good little army. So now I'm actually up in army and down in workers. Yeah, I didn't saturate there. I had 16. This base wasn't even close saturated. This base, I mean, these two bases are saturated pretty good. I need more workers here. Then I went in for this attack. I mean, I had army supply here. I was up on units. 75, eh, not really, 69. It's pretty close. So what happened here? Just Stimpak Marine just tearing me up. Yeah. Alright. Alright, one last game for the night. It's late for this episode of Magic Pro StarCraft Bro, where I've gotten myself to Diamond 3 again. And now I'm just going to lose a lot because I'm not that good. It's shiny though. You see that shine? That's cool. Shing! Oh, I'm not a Zerg mirror. Alright, Einstein Spinecrawler it is. I'm going to close him out with some cheese. Go, sneaky drone. Einstein Spinecrawler time. This one's a little slower than I would have liked, but they got the crawler going. They didn't see it. This game's free to play. Cole, why are you awake? Einstein Spinecrawler. killing my spine crawler. Einstein's Triangle strikes again. You like that? You like that? You like that? That was a good one. Good Einstein spine crawler. Alright, folks. That's gonna do it. It's late, and I need to go to sleep. Because I'm an old man. Everyone, thanks so much for watching. They were Diamond 2. Man, we're just moving on up in the world. Look at us. We're the 11th ranked Diamond 3 player. Sarah, I'm coming for you. You too, Wombat. Alright, folks. Thanks so much for watching this episode of Magic Pro, StarCraft Pro, Pro Magic Player, playing StarCraft. If you don't follow me for Magic and you're in chat, raise your hand and make my day. If not, I'll see you fine folks for more Magic tomorrow. I think it was a Mox or something. I might play that. I have a lot of play points. I don't know what I'm going to play, but... Furt, this is your first... You're not a Magic fan? You don't know who I am from Magic? Then follow the stream. That's awesome. I'm a pro Magic player. I play StarCraft sometimes. I suck at it, but that's okay. Y'all great. Y'all are great. So, everyone, thanks so much for watching. Follow the stream, and I'll see you fine folks next time. Watching on YouTube, make sure you follow on there. Check out my YouTube. Check out my everything. All right, it's all on there. Twitter, YouTube, and so on and so forth. And I'll see you fine folks later. Have an excellent night. I'm going to host somebody cool, so stay tuned, all right? Bye, everyone.
Magic Pro, StarCraft, bro.